people in Nepal's Kathmandu city on Wednesday celebrated the Tihar festival, also called Diwali, by paying tribute to dogs. The five-day-long Hindu festival of Tihar, commonly known as Kukur Tihar, is the day of dogs, where the dogs, who are regarded as the guardian and messenger of Yama, are worshipped using garlands of flowers and vermilion powder.
Yes, अनुसन्धानमा खटिने हाम्रा नेपाल प्रहरीका कुकुरहरूले अनुसन्धानमा धेरै नै लाइक सफलता को लागि चाहिँ ठूलो हात रहेको छ यो पनि एउटा अनुसन्धानको एउटा माध्यम हो एउटा टुल हो
As part of the festival, the pet dogs or stray dogs are honored on the second day of the festival, where they are acknowledged by humans by providing them with delicious food items specially prepared for them.